on, Group 2. Heat number 2. Here we go, Green Man Racing, and away we go. Alan Pink and Vardy take off around the Formosa sweeper for the first of the Heat 3 races, and Gartside gets the whole shot. Tegan Gartside comes past me. Crashing follows. Oh, nearly on the inside. Big Boss Honda holds. And Bossy is holding on from guess who? The fastest Reed. Oh, Hassel. Boss Hogg's gone through to B2. Wrong fuel, Rass has gone back to 3, and now the fastest Reed is going to hustle him all the way down the guard side. Main straightaway. Running up. Big Bamba crash down. Oh, Boss Hogg. He's got drivers as he's holding onto the rear. Gartside has no issues. Tegan Gartside comes past me. Leads the way. Then, Big Boss Hogg, Rassing. Fastest Reed. Followed by Jack Allen. Then Vardy. Then Ryan Pink. Travis Pink. Behind Travis Pink. Shane O'Brien. Out on Sergio Nellis. Vardy. And Travis getting it on together down. The Appleby running into Woogies. Back towards me. Leaders already gone through. Oh, we have one go round. Oh no! They hit. They touch. And they continue on their way somehow. Not sure how. But Gartside has a big lead. There. Boss Hogg goes to the front. Fastest lead. Jack Allen. Oh, that's a bumper hanging down. Must have been involved, Travis Pink. The bumper's not quite right through those O'Brien. Then Vardy and Rassi clearly were the ones in trouble at the back. Here they go through the loose goose. Heading now down the Appleby round. Through they go. And already, Boss Hogg's been passed again. The fastest speed goes through. Oh, Jack Allen nearly got caught. And Tegan Gartside goes through. Jack Allen had to take avoiding action. To miss Gartside, the Boss Hogg. Through they go. There goes. Travis continues their Travis pick. Chasing them down. Here comes O'Brien and Vardy. Into the loose goose they go. Following them, Razzy, who's had all sorts of troubles already. The bumper's hanging off, the front bumper's not on right, and here comes Tegan Gartside through the complex, heading then into the loose goose, and now goes down Appleby Run, and charges down there, following her still, the fastest Reed. There's still Big Boss Hogg. He's now got Jack Allen right with him. Following him, Travis Pink trying to get to him. Who just bogs down on the outside of the loose goose. Gets on the dirty stuff. Not the quickest line. O'Brien goes through. Followed by Vardy. Then Rassi. Here comes the leader. She is going to catch the back markers. Tegan Gartside is ragging that cart. Down she goes down. Through Appleby, followed by the foul. Oh no! Alan trying to go through, but Jack got stuck on the tyre at the back and just couldn't make out who. He nearly went through, but Boss Hogg holds on in there. As he goes through, there comes the leader. Through she goes, continues on her way. They see two to go. The white flag won't be far away now. Here comes the fastest Reed, Davey. Here he goes. The white flag is about to be shown. There goes Big Boss Hogg. Following it, still Travis Pink. The white flag is shown. So now, Tegan Gartside. Alan goes through. Jack's got work to do over that drama. Barney's heading back towards me. Then Ryan and Rassi, and here's your leader. She will just coast to a very comfortable win. Head fast, Rassi now does so. Here goes the fastest Reed, but it is checkered flag time. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. He's three, Tegan Gartside. Second will be the fastest Reed as he comes down now and heads over the line. It is P2, the fastest Reed. P3, wow, he got it. Travi Pick goes through the three. Big Boss Hog 4. Jack Allen 5. Wow, and then it was Vardy was next, and behind Vardy, unfortunately, Rossi has finished for half showboating. Jack Allen showing off all of them, but well done, Danny.